Double Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
Yeah! Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ay, like a light, ay, like a light, ay. Slept through the flight.
Push the goddamn button!
You heard what she said.
Sword Art
is finally here! Crazy hype for this season, bro. Season one was fire. Season two, I watched it.
Trash.
It was kind of trash. I actually kind of stopped watching after the first few episodes.
You didn't finish it?
I didn't finish it all.
Damn, you could at least gave it the due diligence to finish it.
I was like,
the honor of season one.
I couldn't handle it, bro. I couldn't handle it. So
out of a 10, you said you'd give it a what?
To give what a what?
The whole season two.
Out of 10, I'll probably give it a 5.
Dang. That's fair, though. 5 is fair. Because I was going to give it a 5. Okay. Yeah. But hopefully, people saying season 3 is supposed to be a better story. It's supposed to be the most lit out of the 3. And that's a big statement.
Out of season 1?
That's a big statement.
That's
a big statement. Hold on. I'm even like, what?
What's my seatbelt?
That's a big statement, bro. Y'all talk about season 1?
I had to buckle in for this.
That was the first anime I watched on Netflix. Like, without no recommendations.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I was like, oh, what's this?
Yeah, I ain't really hear it. I just watched it randomly, too.
I was like, oh, this is lit. Oh, my God. Then I just binged and I lost my life.
Came across a gold mine.
Yeah, pretty. Expectations?
I'm expecting this to be crazy lit, bro.
It better be, bro. We've been waiting for how long? A long time.
Yeah.
Long time for this, so. Anything else?
No, I'm ready. Let's run it up. It.
The trailer was kind of, like, misleading. That's why it kind of, like, threw me off a little bit. It's a tall tree.
You're 372. Oh, what the heck? Off the back and the graphics.
Animation, it's like movie, You ever chop the tree, G?
Kind of want.
How many swings do you can get in?
About to chop the tree down?
No, before you like give up.
Probably like 100. Dang, that tree, I probably get him up to 20 hits.
3 good hits out of 50?
Dang, he was counting them, man. That's a good friend.
Is there real water today? Kirito, what's up, man? Welcome back. Why you little, though? Right. Big fact.
You're 372.
You're 372. What the heck does that mean? Anime? I mean, MMO standards?
Life of a tree?
Yeah. 50 health?
That's crazy.
What?
300 years? Heckin', I'm cutting that tree in one night.
You say you cutting it down in one night?
Facts. I'm gonna go crazy. I'm gonna go Ultra Instinct on that tree. It's like some kids.
Alright, be serious about cutting the tree down.
Oh. The Tickle Monster is here.
What the hell? This ain't right. This ain't right. Got a girl? First girl?
Secret Arts.
They role playing like it ain't no tomorrow. If this is a game.
Much, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I've been saying you want some to eat all that. Why everybody gotta keep doing S? One can actually taste that. It got to. Yeah.
All we wanna do is be comfortable.
Get into the bag early. This kind of give me the sandbox vibes. Cause you got food involved and stuff you can leave food out. Like art.
Yeah. It's just around the time before they realize that ice keeps the food.
Hercules.
They going to these great limbs to get some
Are you
ice.
Serious? You find ice nowhere else, but you gotta go find a great dragon. You want the ice from a great dragon. That's crazy, bro.
You gotta go over the top.
They don't want the money. They don't want the spoils. They want the ice. Like, yeah, we here for the rock. That's it. You know what happens when you ride ice?
They looking for a limited supply of ice.
I mean, what level are they? They don't care? Like,
and she already got a time?
Man, like, I don't want to do this.
What y'all talking about?
They got proximity chain. I'm trying to look at all this in like a gaming sense. The water look real as heck. No. Girl, I was trying to get you into some trouble.
She even have a weapon.
That's what I'm saying.
You see that?
Yeah. Is that him? Let's remember, everybody, this is all over some ice. Okay, big as heck. Yeah, something in there.
The
girl, it's in the cave.
Everybody peeking through. She's gonna like, walk the whole body out there.
No, you can turn around.
The light.
She hacking, you know what I'm saying?
Need a way to drop something. You know where you at.
Yeah. That'd be lit if you see a dragon first episode.
I think I'll show something first.
Gotta get right to the action. Not right.
I mean, it's cold.
Oh. You can feel cold, too?
Summer outside, but winter in the cave.
You go in this cave, G? You get some ice?
Not that far. In the summertime,
what you mean, not that far? Like, you go in a little bit, and go back out?
In the summertime, it's just like an infinite AC. You go in the front part of the cave.
Yeah, but it's like, don't you want to explore the cave? You just want the draft.
Unless there's some type of prize in there or something.
Oh, ice. Them little amounts of ice, though. Now, what are they going to do with all the ice? Dad on some gold. I mean, somebody killed the dragon. Oh, man, the white dragon was a protector? The sword still though? He's got an ultimate sword laying right there.
You gotta go up a few more levels. I didn't find it so easy.
I wish I found stuff this easy.
He ain't hit nobody with that.
And how you gonna expect him to know that he can't do it? Probably. Oh, see? I can't go nowhere with her.
Would you just take ice or would you take some more stuff?
I'm taking that sword. Big fact. Oh, they done got lost.
They pointed like...
Everybody pointed one different way. Yeah, that ice is not making it, bro.
Nah, it's not. You talking over, bro, but I ain't say that.
Yeah, I don't trust that. He did not stop running. He kept running. Oh, I don't like this visual. Oh, they accidentally went to the other side. They're not supposed to go over there. Moss got dragon fights?
This the night?
One hit quitter? He already fallen.
Pulled out the archer.
Oh.
Great. Dude, the hardest fall scene in history. Y'all ain't gonna hide nowhere?
Did you go loot it?
Wait and see what the white dragon do first.
I'm gonna be kicking like, then I'm gonna loot.
What are you doing?
He probably telling you to help. He probably evil though.
She under a spell.
Oh.
Don't let her go.
Dang.
Y'all really let her go across that thing?
She about to get banned. Like a Silver Surfer.
Angular unit.
Dang!
She out of there.
She already knows what's over for a character.
She done though. She's the eldest.
She ain't saying nothing.
Eldest daughter. How'd they let her fall over there, bro?
Y'all gonna stop right there? The ice gone. So, wait, what think gonna happen to her? Dang, they sleeping there too? That bed look hard as heck.
You ever woke up doing something you was doing in a dream?
I slept walking before. I ain't got them no more. They still cut that tree? Oh, snap. Man, they about to try to offer.
Executed.
What? He tied his own dude up?
Use your life. Hold on, bro.
Hey, he's like, hey, back me up. I'm about to smack this dude.
Hey, you a ride or die or what?
Big fat. Hey, hey.
Freezing up.
What you gonna do? What did he even do? He ain't move.
Dang.
I thought he was village people. I thought he was, you know what I'm saying? Cool they live. He like, I ain't trying to get
it. He like,
how you gonna tell me what to do? System alert, code 871. Why you got a dragon like that? Man, how long they be out?
2026.
Oh, they playing another game? She from season 2. Sniper. I forgot her name, y'all. Put it down in the comments.
How you running in a straight line to get somebody with?
Like, hit me. Ooh, ooh.
Nigga, AKs.
Everybody coming back.
Shotgun?
Hey. What type of computer you need to run this?
Nice reloading.
Why is like the littlest person got the biggest gun? It's only two of them. Maybe the only two people. That's him? They still play this? Yay! Welcome back. Everybody, this look like something from Star Wars, bro. Aw,
seven us.
Well, they better get they wanted having, boy.
How does she snipe that precision?
Yeah, that's cold.
Second night.
You died to somebody with a photon sword. You had a gun. Hey, smoke though. You go. I would do the same thing.
Get out of there.
Yep. That's how. If you just slice, I'm like, uh-uh.
It's kind of reminds me of that movie. What, player one?
Yeah. Yeah, but this one is like, he's still playing this game.
Deuces.
That's how it be when we leave the Xbox party. IG.
Here we go.
But they some hardcore gamers. This man, AFK. It's crazy to be that like agile and you a sniper. Like, I need your lightsaber. Oh yeah, she had like a fear of like guns. So that's why she played the actual game online. I'm saying to get her used back, get her back used to it because she had a traumatic experience with her parents. I think it was her parents back in the day, yeah. Hey, you still there? Take you out soon. B.O.B. What the heck? Like, I watch what she doing.
Rags.
There ain't no, like,
To see his heart beating. She blushing.
He psychotic? She a psycho? That sounds good. Oh, he's an alpha tester. I mean, yeah, because he had to lay in a whole machine. I mean, he's beta tester. They be wiping that stuff?
He said, hey, calm down.
Oh, translate. Dang, so that's what a soul is, huh? You
think that's true in real life?
No. Anime. That'd be a good, you know, beer. Close off this whole, where's this hole?
What about the opposite? They
onto
something?
STL, say it. You know, monic visual date.
This sounds dangerous.
Obviously, he there. Yeah. If there's one person that needs to know what it is, it gotta be him. He the savior. Yeah. Them long dreams I be having be lit, though. Dang. That's crazy gaming.
Hello, Rayshon.
FLA? What's I need FLA in my life.
Oh, all these synonyms. Enemies. You got to be hard on your brain or something, bro.
Underworld.
You remember from the...
Yeah. Why would they call it that, though? Oh, Alice, okay.
Learning something new, huh?
I wonder Disney ain't put that out. Nobody want to see nothing like Alice goes around the world. What the heck? See how they... their umbrellas matching him.
He's gonna walk in the alleyway.
I should walk her home. Be a real friend. He about to go home and get some cheeks. Is that not like a realistic car? Like just the whole animation though. Man, I'm bringing back memories, man. Wait, they about to go to America?
I can't live without you. No, I'm stealing that line, Mike. I'm stealing that line. Go home tonight. Be like, I can't live without you, good.
I just stole it already.
I already said I was gonna steal it.
But I just did it.
Pulled the clothes.
Every kiss begins with K.
Don't trust him.
Don't trust this dude.
Get his hand behind his back.
An ambush?
He's ready to. She didn't even know.
Oh.
Oh. He went to his sword.
Umbrella. Told him to whack the crap out of him.
Hello. Hello.
That's the thing that they was using last season to like kill people.
Man, he pushed that out the way.
He not gonna hit him with it, is he?
Somebody got hit.
Yo, no! Yo, you about to die?
Serious?
What? I did not expect this!
Yeah, that better have been a fake death gun.
No, bruh. That death gun actually kills people.
Bruh, that's crazy.
Yo, they just... What is this?
Oh my gosh.
That came out of nowhere.
First episode.
Laughing Coffin.
Yeah, that's them? From season one. I remember them.
That's crazy. How you get pulled up on in real life?
That's crazy, bro.
He still got beef that long ago?
First episode impressions.
It was like up and down everywhere. Like it started off, you know, didn't know what was going on. Then he was like, oh, it's kind of cool. And when it went to the gunning part, it started off pretty dope. Then it slowed down the cafe. And then it got pretty informational. You know what I'm saying? At the end, it was just like a cliffhanger. Like,
yeah.
What now?
It was definitely up and down. And I didn't know what was going on. It said year 372.
Yeah, like, that was, I normally try not to keep up with those. I try, but it's just hard. It's just
crazy. But I think overall, it was a dope episode one.
Yeah, 47 minutes?
Long, 47 minutes.
Well, yeah. When the ending happened, I thought it was going to be, like, I was like, okay, I kind of want to be long. I want to see what's going to happen. Yeah. But now we don't know what's going to happen.
It was pretty lit, though, for the first episode.
Good first episode. Pretty good.
Actually, I'm going to go ahead and give it an 8.
8? Okay.
You know what I'm saying? It had the dope scene with the white dragon.
Yeah.
The dark dragon.
That fight was dope.
That was pretty dope with the Dragon Knights.
Yep.
Pulled out that archer. You know what I'm saying? And then they had the, of course, the gaming thing.
Yeah, GGO.
GGO.
Yep. Ungill
with the
Online.
Gun, with the sniper, shooting bullets.
She a beast, bro.
Coming out with the Star Wars swords. You know what I'm saying? They had a nice mixture of action.
Yeah.
Plus story build up, plus development. So I'm going to give it an 8.
Yeah, I'm going to give it an 8 as well. I like the fact that, The actual is just the animation of the dragon fight scene. Like, and that character still reminds me of that Yu-Gi-Oh! Monster card.
Gaia.
Yeah. And also seeing when Kirito ran at the knight with the axe, and the man just stood there and just, doom, smacked that dude.
Oh, yeah, that was crazy. Bro, just,
like, bro, that's like OP 99 level. Like, was I can't tell
energy
you.
Energy force or something? Like,
that was just cold as heck. And then, the actual GGO incorporation was pretty cool.
Yeah.
Seeing them do all the little cool scenes, shooting and fighting with the photon swords and wild the bam.
Thanks.
And then just the ending was just like, it was just one of those dark alley moments. Like, people get pulled up like that, bro, unfortunately. Like, that sucks. So, yeah, I'm going to give it an 8.
Yeah. Emotion, I'm going to give it a 10. It was all over the place.
Now, wait, what was it before the ending happened?
Before the ending happened, it was still a 10.
Okay.
Because in the game world, when they got Alice, she went over the dark territory by two fingers, bro.
Just like that.
And then she had to get executed.
Off this? I gotta die because of this?
You know what I'm saying? Because at first, I was going back and forth on whether that was the game world or not.
Yeah.
Like, I'm just like, dang.
It felt like, dang, yeah. It was like that.
Like, I had real feelings, and then, like, to see her get executed, that was pretty emotional.
Yeah, a little server admin popped up. We put a strike on you. Right. We'll be back. Disappeared.
Put a strike on you.
Oh, Lord.
Carrito, like, with all this testing stuff, he's trying to figure out, like, what's going on, like, with all these technologies and stuff like that. So he's like, what's going on? Those confused emotions, sad emotions. And, of course, at the end with the death gun, I'm just like, bro.
Yeah.
It came out of nowhere, bro. Like, straight 10 for emotions.
Yeah, I'm going to give it a 10, too, because pretty much pegging what you said, it hit a lot of emotions.
Yeah.
I was curious. I was, like, afraid. I was excited. I was surprised.
Yeah.
And then I was very, very sad. I don't know if I said that already. Like, just going from them finding ice, seeing that dragon, like, dang, it look cold. Seeing all the little, you know what I'm saying, lore everywhere. And then just pretty much experiencing the world. I'm guessing it's called the underworld. Just experiencing that. And then when they took Alice away, one thing that really got me was the fact that they switched to the scene where the father just gave up, like,
oh yeah,
was tying up, like, what
the? I don't think there's nothing he could do.
But like, exactly. You ain't gonna fight, like, you got random people fighting for her over, you know what I'm saying?
Rico about to go crazy for her.
And then the whole anticipation of the other dude not helping. I can't remember his name off one episode. I'm sorry, but the other dude just standing there. Yeah, him. I didn't really get much emotion from the Gun Gale portion, you know what I'm saying? I kind of like how they tried to incorporate season 1, season 2, and then season 3 all together in one. And then just the ending.
Yeah, the ending was crazy.
The ending was like, we don't know what's gonna happen. I'm pretty sure the manga readers know, but don't spoil it for us. Thank you.
Facts.
So yeah, I'm gonna give emotion a 10.
Character development, I'm just gonna give it a 10.
Yeah.
Just seeing Carrito, how he is now from season 1 and some of season 2 that I've seen, to where he is now, like, he's just like martyr.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, he just seemed like, he just, like, I don't know if he's always.
Like, he has purpose.
He definitely has purpose.
Taking that role, I guess.
Facts and stuff like that. So, like, people come to him, like, when they know, like, when the old girl came to him, I need you for the feel for
you're unorthodox. Like, I need that.
We need your help. You know what I'm saying? Like, he just, like, mean a better person. You know what I'm saying? So, like, I think a lot of the development in him, the GGO game,
yeah,
that was a lot of development in that from season 2. And then, I mean, at the end, the dude and, like, the development from him, because Carrito bodied them in season 1. Like, that whole scene, you thought that, I ain't think, that came out of nowhere, bro.
Facts.
Then to see the development from this guy, he was like, I can't beat you in this world. I find you in real life.
Death guy.
Run up on you with a freaking death gun. Like,
you know.
But how did he freaking laid out from an umbrella attack?
He got his leg, but he still, like, ugh.
He stabbed him, but they both was laid out on the floor, like a death gun versus an umbrella.
He got stabbed in the leg with an umbrella.
I'm gonna be like I got shot by a gun.
Well, he a punk, so he can't take
my stuff. Was crazy. So this dude need to go somewhere. I need to chill. But
go somewhere and chill. He go to jail. That's
easy. Right. You know what I'm saying? There he's still on the run. Like, what the heck, bro? So I'm gonna give it a 10.
I'm gonna go ahead and give it a 10 as well. Like, just spanning on. It was a lot of. Honestly, I want to just give a round of applause.
Yeah.
For the actual, the production.
Yeah,
of the anime itself, that's development. Like,
yeah.
We haven't seen this type of. This felt like a movie art style.
Yeah, it did.
A movie art style. Y'all know what it is, too. I'm going to give some character development points to the production and the writers and everybody. Thank y'all for finally bringing season 3.
Then
going on the characters, it's just showing that Kirito, I gotta remember to keep saying his name again. Just seeing that him, he's still the same person that's just always just, like, trying to save somebody. You know what
Facts.
I'm saying? And then we got, like, they just super cold now in GGO.
Facts.
Super cold now and stuff. And it seemed like everybody's, like, playing together, like, team sport and stuff.
Yeah.
And people literally trying to analyze how to beat them.
That's crazy.
You know what I'm saying? And they didn't even not consider the top. And then just seeing how his like, brain works now is trying to figure out what, like, trying to keep up with this full dive technology to make sure that what happened the first season doesn't happen again. I kind of like that progression of state because you got somebody that's looking for it, that's experienced, stopped it.
That's true.
You know what I'm saying?
That's true.
So, just pegging on that, I feel like everybody is, like, more wise and stuff, and they know exactly what's out there and, like, how to handle it, but something happened at the end, we don't know how to handle that. So, let's see. I'm going to give it a 10.
Yeah, so, did you give a 10 for everything?
No, I gave it 8.
Oh,
so,
yeah, 8.
Yeah, yeah. I think we had the same grades on all of them. Like,
bet.
This
episode
is...
This was pretty lit, man.
Pretty lit episode.
Let us know how y'all feel about the first episode.
Yeah, trailer threw me off. I'm not even gonna BS. Yeah, trailer was like,
I don't know. But they delivered, bro. They delivered. Big facts. So shout out to Sword Art Online, producers, writers.
Yeah. Everybody.
You know what I'm saying, man. So you got any ending remarks?
Hey, man, if you hear from Sword Art Online, embark on this journey with us, man. Click that subscribe button, man. We got tons of other things coming out. And you just gonna enjoy the family. We got a pretty cool family, man.
We did it, man. Join Fire Nation, bro.
Yeah.
Drag it out.
Peace.
Deuces. Okay, like, what?